Okay, the tyres and brakes are going to take some time to warm up, so just take it easy and get a feel for the track.